Let me show you how to make my beautiful creamy cannoli.
Mamma mia.
First of all, boil your milk with some lemon zest. Now, whisk your eggs with sugar until beautiful. Add your corn flour and finally your boiled milk. It's time to put the liquid into the saucepan and stir until sexy. Finally, roll your puff pastry on an ice cream cone covered with aluminium. Sprinkle some sugar on top and bake for 20 minutes.